Tackling inflation is my number one priority. This bill is going to help bring down inflation, at least marginally, for farmers and businesses all across America. These carriers made $190 billion in profit in 2021, 7 times higher than the year before. And the cost got passed on, as you might guess, directly to the consumers.